Well, neither Bill Cosby nor Andrea Constand can declare victory. The once beloved TV dad was charged with 3 counts of aggravated indecent assault, but is keeping quiet after that mistrial was declared on Saturday. Each charge could have been punishable up to 10 years in prison. And while this trial didn't have the outcome either side would have preferred, the district attorney says the case isn't over. After a marathon 52 hours of deliberation, longer than the trial itself, jurors failed to reach a verdict. Now, with the judge declaring a mistrial, the district attorney says he will put Bill Cosby on trial again.
Our plan is to move this case forward as soon as possible. This was the right thing to do.
Outside the courthouse Saturday, the 79-year-old comedy legend stayed silent as a spokesperson read a statement from his wife, Camille, lashing out at the DA, who made Cosby's prosecution a part of his election campaign.
How do I describe the district attorney? Heinously and exploitively ambitious. How do I describe the judge? Overtly arrogant and collaborating with the district attorney.
For 6 days, juries deliberated whether or not Cosby drugged and sexually assaulted Andrea Constand in 2004. Cosby's attorney argued the contact was consensual. After failing to reach a verdict, Constand's lawyer says, quote, "We are confident that these proceedings have given a voice to many victims who felt powerless and silenced." More than 50 women have come forward to publicly accuse Cosby of sexual misconduct, allegations he denies. One accuser, Jewel Allison, was in court to support Constand and believes the case was clear.
I thought it was just right there. It's like sitting in class and the teacher comes and writes it all out on the blackboard and it said 2 + 2 = 4.
But for some on the 12-person jury, the fate of Bill Cosby did not seem that simple. The jurors have now returned to their homes in the Pittsburgh area, ordered by the judge not to discuss details of their deliberation. The next trial could start within 120 days, and while dozens of women have stepped forward to accuse Cosby of sexual misconduct, Constand's was the only recent enough for criminal charges.
Mm-hmm. So it'll be interesting. The DA is saying they intend to retry this case.
Yeah, and think about what that means, Savannah. So a retrial means a whole new jury. This one came from Pittsburgh. The other one might come from someplace else. And Andrea Constand has to come back. She testified for 7 hours on the stand. It was grueling, and it could happen as early as this fall. The other option, the DA could say, you know what, maybe I don't want to retry this case and back out. But given the strength of his comments over the last 48 hours, that's unlikely. The other thing to consider is that Cosby has civil suits that are out there. He's facing 4 from 10 accusers. And while this criminal case is going on, they're effectively stuck because he's not allowed to be deposed while he's facing these charges.
So it may be that the DA says, all right, we won't pursue the criminal case so that the civil cases can go forward.
He might feel some pressure.
Or not. Yeah. All right. Well, please keep watching it for us, Stephanie.
We'll do.
Thank you.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.